How to transport signal from old to new phone. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can easily transport signal from old phone to new phone. So first thing first, simply head over to your Play Store, App Store if you're on your iPhone, and simply download and install the signal application like this. And once you're inside here, it will ask you to confirm your phone number. Let me just do that. And it will ask you for the confirmation by sending the 6-digit and wait for the OTP to come on your device. As you can see, my OTP has arrived. Let me just enter it and wait for some time for it to validate the code. And once it will ask you to create a PIN for the 4-digit PIN, make sure you don't forget it so that you can enter it next time easily. And then simply set your first name and last name like this and click the done icon. And once you enter the phone number and code of your previous signal account, what you can do is now follow the on-screen instruction to see account and wait for the transfer to finish, and all your messages and settings will be securely transferred to the new phone after you log in. So that is it. Hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.